today, we're going to learn about statistics. What is a population? What is a sample? This population is a whole group. This sample is a small group. Where's the small group from? Randomly picked from this population. Many researchers want to study the characteristics of the population, but they can't because they don't have enough time and they don't have enough money. So what they do is they follow three steps. They randomly pick people from the population and create a small group. They study this small group, they take a look at their characteristics, and then they guess how many people in the whole population have the same characteristics as the small group. For example, one university has 20,000 students. And the university wants to know how many students work part-time. They can't ask everyone in the school because it just takes too much time. So first, they randomly pick 200 students. Next, they ask them a question. Do you work part-time? Next, they use the answers to learn about this whole population. This small group helps researchers. It helps them by using their answers to learn how many students work part-time. Do you want to learn more about statistics? Then watch this video over here. Good luck.